Nicely done. Now, follow the gold credits to the next area. Now, use your weapon or melee attack to take out those bots. Well done, recruit. Use your weapon to destroy those targets. You can hold the aim key to help improve your accuracy when shooting. Come up against a real threat, though, be sure to keep an eye on your health and shield. These are also shown in the bottom right of the heads-up display. Next, follow the credits and climb over those boxes to the next area. Ah, yes. This beauty here is the hypercore. The brain of our operation. Literally, these will be what you're defending at all costs. You can see their health, shield, and battery power in the top left of your heads-up display. Now, let's learn how to best defend. You should grab those build credits by the hypercore. These credits will come in handy during the build mode. You can press the build key to bring out your build tool. Your credit count can be seen in the bottom right of the HUD. Go ahead and build some simple defenses around the core with the build credits you picked up earlier. Walls can be useful for holding off the enemy's advances, but not for long. You can also destroy buildables for a partial refund of their costs. More mean bots approaching. You can see your current wave and the progression in the top left of your HUD. And place it into the power node. This will allow the shield of the hypercore to recharge when damaged, and will also power turrets that are protecting this hypercore. Fetch some more build credits and build yourself a turret. Arm yourself with the machine gun and the stock attachment next to the hypercore. Attachments can improve abilities on your weapons, such as lowered recoil or improved accuracy. Okay, now you're ready for a bigger challenge. Defend the hypercore! Powered. I see a lot of potential in you, recruit. The award you will receive for completing a level will be based on how many hypercores you're able to keep alive and how much damage they receive. Remember, not all battles are won by fighting. Traversing through the environment to find weapons, credits, and collectibles is paramount to your success. Don't be afraid to climb, jump, and explore. You never know what secrets you'll find. As a matter of fact, you should build that jump pad and see where it leads. Ah, a secret collectible. Collecting all these on a level will give you extra unlocks upon completing a level. Other unlocks are given depending on how many hypercores you're able to protect. I think that covers the basics. I can't teach you everything about the world of hypercharge, as there's much more to explore and find. Good luck on the battlefield, soldier. Anyone have a driving license? hypercore.